Oh no, oh no, I dropped the thing.
Are you recording already?
Probably. So, Micah says I should vlog right now. But I think that's a bad idea. And he's giving me bad information. Because he thinks it's funny that I'm drunk right now. Well, I'm recording anyway. I'm almost falling over too. Come on. Legs. My legs work. Not much else does though. I love my husband. He loves me and laughs at me when I'm drunk. Which is right now. If I have pizza and water, which is important because I don't want to be hungover tomorrow. Because I have a show tomorrow.
Oh, speaking of which.
At noon.
What do you think about Hans Christian Andersen?
See, this is a trap! Oh, I dropped my phone! I dropped my phone! I'm gonna put this on the bed because it's slightly more supported that way, and I am way too drunk for doing shit vlogging. The word I wanted was vlogging, not vlogging. But to answer Micah's question, Hans Christian Andersen is a piece of shit who wrote shitty stories with... See, okay, so here's the thing, right? Here's the thing. Is he had some really good imagery in his stories? But he always fucked them up with, like, excessive Christian morality of, like, well, if you danced, you're a harlot and a whore and deserve to suffer eternally, I guess. It was... I have mixed feelings, at best, about Hans Christian Andersen. Soda. There's soda.
Would you care for some of that?
Maybe. I should drink more water, though.
You should. Fortunately, yeah. You bought four bottles.
Because there was a $5 minimum.
What?
And they're only $1.50 a bottle, so it was $6 of water.
That's good math.
It is! Embarrassingly, I had to ask the guy the test to do it for me. It was like, they got two bottles. I'm gonna try to give him a credit card. He said, $5 minimum. I'm like, would you sell me however many bottles of water that is? He said, you need two more bottles of water. I said, great, I'll buy four bottles of water. Four bottles.
Well done adding two and two without any sort of outside assistance.
But I needed... I... Not that fib, though. I had outside assistance. Mm.
So, what's your favorite of the story of your fairy tales that you tell?
My favorite? Is probably Beauty and the Beast.
Why don't you tell it right now? I'd like to hear you tell it. Our story begins on a winter's day.
You tell it, you know it! I think that's probably very entertaining for you. And, like, Dolores and Peggy and a few other people who know the story really well. Not for fucking anybody else. For anybody else, it's just stupid me being drunk. This is good pizza. This, right here, this drunken nonsense, it is Corrigan's fault. And to a slightly, but only slightly less extent, it is Nigel's fault.
Just for the record, is this gentleman's name Corrigan or Kerrigan?
I don't fucking know.
Take a bet.
I feel it was Kerrigan. Mm. He friended me on YouTube, on Facebook. Mm-hmm. Or so he says. I haven't actually checked my Facebook account for requests. But he had a big jug of blue stuff, which Nigel identified as Romulan ale. And a big jug of green stuff, which was not as much to my taste, but perfectly tasty. Which I do not have a name for, and also a bottle of whiskey, which I choked on because I took much too big a sip because I was already kind of drunk, and then tried to do like a proper whiskey tasting where like let the air cross your tongue with the whiskey on it, and it was bad because I inhaled whiskey. It was a bad scene. But he got me, I went to the mead tasting, J&J Meadery. Very good mead. J&J Meadery. They make good stuff. But you can't buy it. But you can buy jewelry from them, which comes with a free gift. Which may or may not be a bottle of mead. I should drunk vlog all the time. I'm gonna be the best. Lighting's for shit, but whatever.
You should take sponsorships. You can describe people's products while you're drunk.
J&J Meadery. For Loki. Wait, oh no, I dropped my phone again. Which is a joke on Four Loko, but is way better than Four Loko because I like mead better than I like beer. Fact. It's tasty and you should drink it.
Should do one for the pizza place.
We got some pizza in Piscataway, New Jersey from a pizzeria, I presume. What was the name of the pizzeria?
Piscataway Pizza.
I don't think that's right. Wait, is it really Piscataway Pizza? Let's pretend that's catching the right thing. Ah, fuck, the name of the pizzeria is Piscataway Pizza. Who knew? Oh, it's good. And, oh, wait, hold on, I dropped my phone again. It's good. And I ate I ate a slice while I was still completely 110% sober. It was good then. And I still go on drunk, so that's good pizza. It's good pizza. I wasn't gonna vlog this weekend. Because I broke my selfie stick. But I suspect that this is going on the internet anyway.
I bought one for the hotel we're staying in.
What?
I bought one for the hotel we're staying in.
We're staying in the Radisson in Piscataway. It's good. But it's kind of old. So, like, the elevators are real slow. Just because it's old. Not because they're like, bad. They're just old. Old elevators that just run slower because that's how elevators ran 15, 20 years ago. I don't know. But it's a good hotel and we haven't encountered any mold that gave Micah terrible migraines for at least 2 years that I can recall. I don't know if you're in that shop, but I'm theoretically pointing at my husband, Micah. It's my husband's name. Anyway, the Radisson Piscataway. Good stuff. Oh, I'm apparently doing an ad for Halls now. This is the thing my husband wants me to do, so I'm doing it. They're good. They make me cough less when I'm coffee. Not the beverage, but like a descriptor of one who is coughing a lot. They make me cough less, which is important because right now I have a shitty fucking cold. I have to do a show tomorrow at noon. It is currently, hold on. Wait, I'm checking my watch. I know you're currently looking at a sheet. But, oh, I can't get my watch. It's 11:54. In 12 hours, I'm supposed to do a show. Poison Apples and Pretty Witches. It's gonna be good. And I'm totally not gonna be hungover. I'm telling myself that now. Ooh, there's water. I'm supposed to put pizza on there. I'm gonna buy water. I bought 4 bottles of water. That's only 3 fingers because I gotta use 2 of them to hold pizza. But I bought 4 bottles of water. Because the, like, concierge desk will only let me use my credit card if I buy at least $5 worth of things. And a bottle of water is only $1.50. So 4 bottles got me $6. Which is enough water to charge. And the water from the faucet is shitty. It's terrible. It's terrible water. You shouldn't drink tap water in Piscataway. It's not bad for you. It's not gonna make you sick or nothing. But it doesn't taste good. So I bought some water. I feel like I wish Grumpy Princess were here. Because she eats pizza a lot on her YouTube channel. And I wish that we were sharing this moment, even though I don't know her, personally.
You should send that to her. You could make a real connection.
I should send that to her and make a real connection.
Then you would know her. And dreams could come true.
We were in D.C. at the same time. At the Women's March. With like thousands and thousands of other women.
So how do you feel about Donald Trump?
Do you really want me to answer that question?
Sure.
On the internet?
I'm curious whether you're more or less vitriolic about him than Hans Christian Andersen.
Hans Christian Andersen was a terrible storyteller in that he tried to emulate the oral tradition, but did a shitty job of it. It's not even true, he did a fine job of emulating the oral tradition. It's just he kept all the worst parts of the oral tradition in terms of, like, you know, because Chekhov has that thing, right? Chekhov's whole thing is if you have a gun, a loaded gun in Act 1, it has to be fired in Act 3, right? So in the oral tradition, I can excuse a lot of loaded guns that don't get fired in Act 3 because it's the oral tradition and you retell the parts that you remember. And so random fucking artifacts get included. In Hans Christian Andersen, who was a literary fairy tale author emulating the oral tradition, you get a lot of loaded guns that don't go off in Act 3, and that's not forgivable in the literary tradition, in my opinion. It's a shitty storyteller. But, to the best of my knowledge, he was not actively oppressing entire groups of people, so Donald Trump can suck Hans Christian Andersen's dick in the hierarchy in my brain.
See, I think that's a good endorsement. You should just take that soundbite and put it up there.
I'll keep that in mind. I'm hit stop now. I was usually the worst version of Beauty and the Beast I've ever told.
What made it so bad?
My drunkenness. It's so boring.
Yeah.
I had to come to party with me.
I wasn't invited.
You were invited, I just didn't have fun.
I was invited, you just didn't tell me about it. I was secretly invited.
Well, most of it was the meat party.
I was there.
Oh, why didn't you get drunk like I did?
Russian Constitution.
So I'm gonna be like, yeah, but I'm Irish. But I'm really only like an eighth Irish. And I don't like corned beef hash.
Last night, I dreamed we were at a bar and people were getting beers. And I kept buying bottles of vodka because they were only $4.95. So I drank 3 bottles of vodka.
You dreamed that?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
It's a pretty good deal.
Yeah, how big a bottle? Oh, fuck yeah, that's a good deal.
I know.
Was it good vodka?
I went back for 2 more bottles.
Fair enough. I met someone tonight. Name starts with an I, and ends with a Y. It's 2 syllables.
Indie.
It's not Indie, it's not Iggy.
Is
it? Iggy? Iggy! It is Iggy!
My goodness.
And I told him not to be offended if I don't remember his name tomorrow. It's really hard to remember his name. And also his face, so I connect the two.
Is he wearing black?
Probably, if a god convinced him.
I think you should record yourself telling jokes. So, Shen has just recorded an entire section of joke telling and other entertainment. However, she's forgotten which button starts things and which button stops things. So sadly, the recording is only existed in our imagination. I believe Jen has some commentary.
In my defense, it's the same button. It's the same button that records, that starts recording and stops recording.
I think I'm currently filming in portrait mode, or it's supposed to be in landscape, so this will be sideways.
Okay. I was just telling Micah that last Halloween, I made our friend Travis do this, like, sped up version. He was reciting the Raven for a show, so we had it all memorized. I made him do it at our Halloween party. And I made him, like, do the whole thing. It was, like, super speed recitation of the Raven. And only afterwards did I realize I had not actually recorded any of it. I, like, pointed my phone at him the whole time. But not recorded a goddamn thing.
Tragic.